I'm a speedy two-way player. Good hands, pretty good shot. Like to think of myself as good vision around the net.
He's got skills, he's got grip, he's got will. He has a good hockey sense.
He's a shoot-first centerman. He was a hunter on the forecheck. He'd like to get in and get on the body. McKinnon's a big game player.
He's electrified. Dynamic speed and power. All you've ever done.
The first selection of the 2013 National Hockey League Draft belongs to the Colorado Avalanche.
Colorado Avalanche are proud to select with our first pick from the Halifax Mooseheads, Nathan McKinnon.
For Colorado, they've now got some great assets. They've now got the best player in this draft on their team.
Charlie Coyle is going to rely on the 1-0 lead. Nathan McKinnon with a shot. He scores! The beat goes on!
McKinnon shot scores!
Nathan McKinnon is a terrific player.
Nathan McKinnon starts his engine. And the outside of drop pass by the Scott. Scores!
For McKinnon. And there it is! Landeskog shot. Rebound.
He plays his best games on the biggest stage and when he needs to step up.
This guy is the best player in the National Hockey League right now. Dominating, he is winning now. He's like a horse. He sets up goals, he scores goals. He is a horse like this. He is unbelievable. He is the MVP right now of the National Hockey League.